go because I don't know where I'm actually supposed to go. No elevator music. Another dead bird. Put that in my jacket. That wasn't even a it wasn't even a dead bird, that was a dying bird. I basically have a crow moving around in my jacket. Or maybe I smothered him when I did. God damn, that's dark. That's not nice. I'm going to your house and wreck people's shit. Okie dokie, awesome. I wonder if I'm actually gonna need. Oh, yep. You got that crowbar. Oh, that's rebar. Where did I see that crowbar? Oh shit! Jesus Christ, that scared me. There it is. Fuck me. Please be a shotgun. Good enough. Guess I can hurt this guy. Wish he could lean. How many rounds? Good, I have 4. Where are you? I think the only blunt weapons that actually break in this game are the guns, but I'm not sure. That's a good point, awesome. Considering I'm collecting dead birds and killing citizens with an axe. Well, technically they are criminals, so I'm doing their job for them. This is kind of like inadvertently in Arkham City. Except I'm actually killing people, not just stunning them. Oh, yeah, it's not worth keeping this damn thing. Especially if I find something to use a sledgehammer on. Can I go this way? Yeah, I can. Oh, that's what I use it on. In case I need it. Ah, yes, the jizz trip. Ah. Played a game where you had to. Who's Elsa? Not the girl from Frozen, is it? Not a game that you found on Newgrounds, is it? Because this sounds like something that came from there. Okay. Not gonna use that just yet. Before I go in there, look around first. Oh! Okay, this game still has a few tricks up its. Might as well use this. I hope I didn't make an error in doing. There's another one out here in case I fuck up a lot. I'm gonna take this. Nothing in here, is there? My objective? Search hidden rooms for evidence. I'm not getting a prompt, so I guess there's nothing else in here. There we go. Hi.
Fuck!
Damn it, I hate it when they fake you out, like, whoa! Shit! I think there's actually two ways of, there might be two ways that that part is actually handled. I think if he knocks you down to low enough health, then he might, but I didn't, I actually knocked him out. I don't remember though, it was a very long time ago, but I could be completely wrong, but I could swear that there's... If you take too many hits, then it ends at part two. There's two of them there. Put my health up to max. Dead bird. I hit you in the head. That's gotta hurt. Oh, we're getting into film grain again. Hey, I remember this. As disgusting as that was the first time I saw that, it scared me a little bit, but it was a really cool part. But I actually kind of forget. If, wait. Yeah, the door's open now. I had plenty of time to do a chapter. City locations with the greatest number of bird deaths exactly to those experiencing high criminal activity. This is the one thing I don't like. You lose all your weapons when you go to a new chapter. Well, you lose the one that you were holding. Look at the blocky foot. Give me money. Oh, wait. Wow, I didn't even see that. I think I'm fine with this. Okay, so that was pointless. Need something really bad? A trash, maybe? Maybe he just died from being a bum. Oh. Clothesline does. Five five five. Ah, it's a fake number. Right here? Yeah, I do. Well, not right now. I mean, this is a video game, but I wanna bust caps and ruby ship like that, homie. Crushing twist for fragrance. Real stuff. Hi there. I can't do that now. I see someone.
You want this, don't you?
Oh shit! What the? Yeah, that sign is a pain in the ass to not only avoid, but it takes away so fucking much. I gotta get the dead bird again. Oh, that's why he knocked him out. I didn't see that last time. About this? There's something in this now? Maybe it's RNG pick. No, it's not. Right, I gotta be careful with that guy this time. Very careful with him. Wow. Where is health? Oh. Please give me health. Oh, I did recover a little bit at least. Not that I really need this, but I only have the axe right now, just in case I have a door to knock down. Yeah, like right here. I really wish I could find some health. Oh my god. How old is this subway? It's a shoe shining post. Like, I've gone in subways all the time in Philadelphia. Well, not all the time. Quite a few times in my life. And you do not see these. This is something that you see in the 1940s. I never even noticed this before the last time I came play through this. Which is in this? Bullets. Has better reach. I'd rather take the sign. Gun's only got two bullets. It's kind of useless. Rather it have four. I'm a little worried. If I get hit, like, at least... Oh, good. Really? I've been at... Well, I've never been in a subway in, New England, but, I saw those nowhere in, like, Vermont, New Hampshire, Connecticut. I never saw it in any of those states. But I think I was just looking in the places. I wasn't really looking for them, so... when I went there. Dead bird. And it is interesting, though. I never knew that they were still around that I fancy that. I want the sign. It's got good reach. I'd rather just. Oh, here's a new one. ServMax clustering solution. Brady systems. Servers happy. Servers do get lonely. I remember this. Watch this. Boom! I love seeing that. Where are you going? Huh? Gotcha. Oh, I remember those guys. I can read all that. I can't read half of it anyway. Nice. Wait. Let me see. Where was the vending machine at? It had to be back here somewhere. Ah, diet squirt. Would have been nice if it said nice squirt, though. And fizzy cola. Sounds like it has a lot of calories in it. Oh my God. Oh my God, that's Oh, you bastard. I think that's my graphics card. I don't think that's supposed to be like that. I'm gonna have to deal with it, though. Come on, hobble. What the? Oh, that guy had a shotgun. I remember this part. Alright, this is way too slow. I don't want this. I'd rather have the gas pipe. Yeah, there's a lot of sugar in, I don't know if there's more in the UK, but... I gotta take a smart approach here. There is one guy in here that has a shotgun. I remember this part. Whoa! I forgot about that. Oh my god. Boom! That one's definitely my favorite. Oh my god, this is destroying my eyes right now. That's better. I think the guy with the shotgun must have ran out of ammo. I could have sworn there was a guy with a shotgun here. Guess not. What the hell killed me last time, then? I might need this. So many... There he is! Fuck! Jesus Christ! What the fuck? Oh. There's two guys with shotguns. I don't remember that before. I thought it was only one guy. Oh no. I don't want to die a lot here. I know I can get past this. Oh crap, I gotta do it from way back here too. I don't want this. Wait, is there a quick save button? Controls. Oh, there isn't. Shit. It's two guys with shotguns. I gotta take it really slow. Great, I'm gonna get blinded again. Fuck me. Boom! That never gets old. Fuck! I can do this. Like I said, I have to be smarter about it. I can't start getting angry at it now. I remember this bar being a pain in the ass. I say, you really can't get around a door? The hell is he doing? I scared him. God, eyesight. I gotta be real careful. Now I have a shotgun. I made it. I gotta get out of here. That's hurting my eyes so much. I think that it has to be just the two. Like, having three guys with shotguns is overkill. I know you're there. Asshole. It's not supposed to be like that. I'm pretty sure it's my graphics card that was making the lights look like that. Oh, there is a room right there that I know I bust down with it. We're singing the lazy for 20 minutes. Did she finally tell you to stop, or could you just not go on anymore? There he is. Really? I never knew you could grab the desk drawer. Oh. Does this have in it? Or nice. God damn. Boom. That's the most brutal one out of the four. Like, I don't know if you can hear it in the stream, but, like, I hear that, when you do the, headbutt like that, like, the bass in my headset is just like, boom! It's so impactful. Oh, you are packing. I do want to get some more health before I leave here. I got everything in here tonight. Yeah, I'm good. Another dying but not dead bird. Good. Four birds. I can go over that. I don't think there's anything else here. Nah. God damn it. Whoa! I forgot about that.
Alive? You're still alive? Little pussy.
Reach is not good on that. Okay, I was very glad that I got that gun with that many rounds in it. I finished all of them off. Just in case. And these ones are pretty easy to find in this. Okay, good. You don't go on the subway tracks. That's my worst fear. I hope you don't. Oops. Yeah, it does, a little bit. Whoa. That was creepy, and I don't think that was definitely not intentional. I don't know if you saw it on your end. I'm running this. This is 60 frames per second on my end. I kind of feel that there should be sound effects right now. That was bullshit. Yeah, there definitely should be sound effects right now, though. What the fuck? Yeah, like, half the sound effects just glitched out. Oh, crap. I'm shotgun again. I got plenty of time. Crap. I hate this part. I don't even know which direction I'm supposed to go into. I definitely don't like those. I hear a train coming. Damage, speed. I'd rather have this. Oh! This is even better. Oh. Nothing else here, is there? No. Oh my god. For an ugly thing. It's like pitch black in here, so I need the flashlight. I love old game physics sometimes. He's stuck in there? No, there's a shovel down here. I remember this part. I don't know when it is, I just know, or where it is, but know that you can get one down here. There it is. Let's see what's in first. Nothing. I only have one more. Where's the... Where's the other one? That was the same problem that Uni was having, awesome. In addition to him having so many mods, like, back when we played earlier in the year, he kept having to adjust everything. He was incredibly patient with that. Or at least that's the, that's the vibe that I was getting, that he was incredibly patient trying to fix everything. I shouldn't have let him hit me. I could have just taken him out. I was trying to block that, I got distracted. Maybe I should look back there. Oh. Oh, okay. There's nothing special down here. Speak of the devil, you said that that one part reminds you of Cry of Fury. That's what Lazy's playing. I do plan on hosting somebody when I'm done here, and I'll be done like probably in the next 20 minutes. Depends on how long this chapter goes, too. I might host somebody when I'm done. I don't know if it'll give them more viewers, but I like to do it just out of the kindness of my heart, because I'm just that kind of person. It's a nice gesture, wouldn't you agree? Ah, she's test streaming. I don't like this. I don't like this. There's always this quintessential scare of the damn subway car coming out of nowhere and squishing you. You're not paying attention. Oh, good. Bitch, Sherlock. Can't go up here, can I?
We're connected, Thomas. Transfer data when ready.
Time to find more semen. This is organic evidence. Not finding any. Ah, there we are. Ugh. I don't want to know how he made that mark.
Give me a sec. I can't get a read on the prints. Too smudged. Get a sample, though. He's scared and sweating like a horse.
Kill this guy if I could get out of here. But he's not gonna let me. See you creeping up. And straight at me. Like they're really gonna take this big guy out. I know it. I forgot there were women bums here too. That look like Alma from Fear. Gee, I wonder why. Is it sick that I enjoy that so much? It's just, like, so impactful. Ah, nothing back here. I hate those big guys sometimes. Oh yeah, I gotta get that guy's sledgehammer. Oh. Thought that was, dead organs. Dead organs.
This is his rat hole, all right. It has to be. I found his overalls next to his locker.
Bastard travels light, doesn't he? Keep looking around. He's gotta have more than a locker to play with. I'll get back to you once I clean up this image.
I don't want this big thing. I like having speed. What are you moving down there? A fire axe. I think one of the people back here had a fire accident. I can't. Aw, man. I can't go back. Maybe that guy down there, though, does. He took it. I guess that's where I was supposed to go.
Thomas speaking.
Document is a standard city issue train schedule. Pressure has been applied from a stylus highlighting two scheduled routes, both originating from Central Metro Station. Route 16 to Burnside, departing 5:10, 7:30, 9:30 a.m. Route 66B leads to Briar. That's a tiny farm town an hour to the northwest. Departs 9:30 a.m. and midnight.
This is his hub, so he goes to both locations regularly.
I've also determined DNA from the sweat sample in the train matches DNA from the cigarette butt. 99.8% probability. The guy you're following is the guy who killed the two policemen.
The matchmaker. At least, I think so. Something's still not adding up.
By the way, that's not Stephen Blum that's voicing this guy. It does sound like him, but that is in fact somebody else, because I remember... I don't know if I was talking with someone about it, or if I was watching a video and they were talking about it. I think you can kill those guys with this. Maybe not her. He's tougher than those other guys are. Boom! I'd rather keep this. Move off of it. Ooh! Now, I think this only has... Wait. Yeah. He's only ever have two. I forgot that this gun was even in the game. Beam valve. I have to shut down valve. Sorry. I am aware that everybody makes that joke. But who gives a fuck? Hi there. Come back here, buddy. I probably could have just... Oh, shit. Did I really just kill you? Ah, nothing around here. Guess I gotta go down this. Check here. Can't move any. This is... Oh. Is... Oh, it looks like it's, something to power this whole place. Ah, there we go. This way. Nope, that leads back. That one's pretty good. Yeah. There's another one in there. Heard you coming. Take one of these. Oh, this was one of my favorites. I remember this one. You running? Running scared. Bitch. Gotcha. He's hobbling away. Yeah, that's a big, I can tell that's a big guy. Come back here, fucking coward. Gotcha. Boom. I hope I don't need a sledgehammer for something else, for something coming up. I want to keep this thing. I do need pills, though. Oh, I don't want the... There. That's just the other side of the... So, go now. And go in there. My mission? Search lower train tunnel. I killed these guys. There we go. Wait, did I come up from this way? Yeah, I did. Uh-oh. Well, Steam, not my game. There's gotta be something around. Maybe there was something I missed up here. Oh yeah, I did. Thought that would scare me and take me off guard, but no. Oh, he glitched a little bit. Probably it would be a better... Maybe there's something good in here. Or not. Oh, shit. Could have used a shovel. God damn it. I'm healthy anyway. Oh, didn't matter. Oh, there's the shovel. Oh. I knew there was going to be for that. I hear you coming up. I love it when you kill him with it. Hi, Alma. That was another sound effect that didn't occur. I hope that's something to do with my game. Because game logic, awesome. See some. Can't enable any of them. But you know what? Subtitles on. I should have had those on from the beginning. Just in case. Get off these goddamn tracks. Yeah, I was having trouble with it yesterday, actually. I was just, like, looking up stuff in my inventory, and all of a sudden I got an error. Probably still having issues. That guy accidentally shot himself in the leg. I see you creeping. Oh. That was another gun sound. That's just... What the hell was that? Where's his gun? Where he had a gun. Thankfully, he didn't take too much play. He had a shotgun, he was trying to shoot me from far away, that's why I couldn't kill him. The next checkpoint, I haven't seen one of
these number 8 cars in years.
Get a close up of the red circled area. It's hard to see. The circled part, red ballpoint pen, highlights a ceiling compartment in the car. Thomas, they generally seal the doors of these suckers shut when they go out of commission. A crowbar might work best. Try the car's tool cabinet under the frame. Once inside the car, find that compartment.
I want to get a shower before. That's why I want to, quit. Next place I get to. Wow. That has nothing in it. There's like so many missing sound effects. I know that there was more to that than there should have been.
Ready.
Or than there was.
Dust on the end of the crowbar is a common plaster mix. Pigmentation particles mixed in with the dust are of a soft pinkish hue.
Department store dummies?
You got it.